Hi there, Darren Watson here again with some blues guitar tips. Today I'm going to show you a little bit of kind of basic fingerstyle, kind of Delta style blues. This is a piece that I teach pretty much all my students starting out who have never used fingerstyle before. It involves your kind of thumping Delta bass with a lead line over the top of it. It goes something like this. So, 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, so the real trick of this is, and I guess I'm going to have to get a little bit closer up, so excuse the manual zoom in. Here we go. The real trick to this is all about the right hand, right? Because we're using our thumb to play. Okay, so I'm damping down here, my bottom of my palm, and just playing that. Mostly you're going to find that the bass note is going to change obviously to A, but we're just going to be playing quarter notes with our thumb. Then the lead part is a really simple little slide from 10 to 12 on the B string, and a slide from 8 to 10 on the... So you play the B string first, just slide the whole thing even though you're not actually playing them both together. Yep. Using two different fingers, you could probably do it with one. Either. Okay, then we're going down to a kind of a partial A chord here, the D shape. We're just playing the bottom half of it. Okay, so that's 9 on the E string and 10 on the B string. So, and the timing is, this is a triplet, 1 and 2. 1 and 2. And obviously we're playing the bass with that, so 1 and 2. Yeah, 1 and 2. Next step is here's the tricky part. This sounds really easy when you first hear it. If you haven't done this before, this can be a little bit trick. And what we're trying to get done here now is we're going to play the end of a triplet down here on 7 and 8. 7 on the E, 8. A little bend on the 8. Almost gets up to major territory. And then down to an E on the G string. So it's... Here's the trick, listen to the timing of this. 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and 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 Okay. If there's one thing I want you to get out of this, it's learning to count those subdivisions in your head. You don't have to sing them out loud. In fact, people are going to think you're nuts if you do. Even if we just concentrate to start with on just getting that little lick going. See that? So it's not one. That would be kind of lame. The cool thing about the old cats is the syncopation. Now the faster you go, the more impressive it sounds, but also the less obvious it is. If we straighten it up, boring. And this should allow you, basically, if you can learn this, you can learn to play pretty much be able to play pretty much any lick while holding down a root bass note, which is the whole point of this kind of Delta stuff, that kind of Robert Johnson thing is all about that too, really. Okay, so this is kind of your first step into maybe playing fingerstyle. It's a great little riff. I don't think we'll carry on learning the rest of it. I think, you know, we could spend hours here, and if you want to do that, come and see me. I teach. That's what I do. It kind of carries on down there. It's the same idea. One and two. So it's all about playing cross rhythm. Some things on the beat with the bass, and some things against it, and some things off it. And just emphasizing that one and two and three and four and one and three and four and one and. Okay. So hopefully that's been helpful to you, just the idea of getting this separate from these and not feeling like you always have to finish the phrase on the beat with the treble part. Let the bass finish it. And from there it leads, you know, from just being able to play is way more interesting than just going. Just it gives you other options as opposed to just kind of strumming or just playing everything together. Anyway, hopefully that's been helpful. My name is Darren Watson, in case you haven't seen me before. This is what I do. I teach fingerstyle blues guitar and also, obviously, electric modern guitar.